Group E. Ludwigsburg got the win over Zielona-Góra yesterday. That was a huge win in terms of group standings. But Partizan, with a 4-4 record, really need the win. Qualification for the second round is a must for the Serbian Giants. And a 4-5 record after this would give them a mountain to climb as they try to qualify for the second stage of the first season of Basketball Champions League action. Here are the group standings, and there you can see in sixth place. If they get the win, they go right up to fourth. If they get the loss, they are locked in a battle with Sassali and Zielona-Góra. And Spiro are only just one game back. So Partizan really need the win. The trouble is, Besiktas have been one of the strongest teams in the Basketball Champions League this season. Home or away, I cover them. Ubek Salicka, as a coach, has done just a phenomenal job at putting together this roster. Here is the Besiktas roster. Earl Clark's had a tremendous Champions League season. Vladimir Stimac comes back to Serbia. Member of the Olympic Games roster for Serbia. And now an integral part of Besiktas' attempt to win the first ever Basketball Champions League. Stefan Bursevic, the teammate of Vladimir Stimac, led all scorers when Partizan lost earlier in the competition in Istanbul. Will Hatcher really does provide some real scoring quality in the backcourt. And Besiktas have a really nice feel as a group. The home team introduced to the fans. They've won a Champions League, a EuroLeague in the past in 1992. Three Korać Cups, six Adriatic Basketball Leagues. They've won the National Championship 21 times here, and 13 National Cups. They are a heavyweight of European basketball. But if they want to make the second round of the Basketball Champions League, they've got to start picking up wins against the powerful teams in their group, and they don't come any more powerful than Besiktas. Coach Dizic has all the pressure, all the responsibility of being the head coach of Partizan Belgrade. It's a role he relishes, and the much traveled coach has now got to find a way for this team to qualify for the second round. Partizan anthem, one of the great moments of any game here. Here are the three officials for this evening's game. Mr. Javicis from Lithuania, Lucis from Latvia, and Lazzalini from Italy. third team on the floor. So three great teams. It should be a great night of Basketball Champions League action. Here's the starting lineup for Besiktas with Murugan Güler at the point, with Michael Thompson in the backcourt. Michael Roll is one of those guys that really holds this group together. Earl Clark and Stimac up front. It's a good lineup. It's a solid lineup. The sum of the parts makes this a very, very effective group. One of the reasons they're effective is because of this man, coach Selicikar from Besiktas. Really has a great feel with his team. Starting lineup for Partizan, just about to come. Frank Robinson with Labak, Bursovic, Hatcher, and Lukovic. And Juras Lukovic has got a job to do here. If he can become a factor in the game on the inside, the 2m13 center, then that's going to be a real advantage for Partizan. Got to contain the perimeter and the matchup. Bursovic has really got a good job on Earl Clark. Some of the most passionate fans of European basketball, knowledgeable fans. They can be the biggest help, but they can also put so much pressure on you when you start to maybe not perform. It's always, always a privilege to be covering a game here. Well, welcome everybody to Belgrade. Partizan at home in the Pionel Arena in the white uniform against Besiktas in the predominantly black uniform. Crowd, just noise, incessant noise from the crowd. This is Basketball Champions League. This is game day 9. This is Partizan and Besiktas. Stivak and Bursovic just get reacquainted. We're on the way. And Besiktas will have the first look at the offensive end. Clark outside will move it on. Besiktas will share it. Roll. Spins to the middle. Needs a pass. Finds one. Clark thinks about the three. Attacks it. Baseline goes up. Bursovic does a nice job. And Robinson will bring it. Hatcher into the half court. Both teams spreading the floor. Will Hatcher off the screen. Bursovic lines up the three. His spot nails it. Stefan Bursovic. Great from the stretch four spot. Thompson looks down low. Earl gets another touch. Earl Clark goes up with a long two. I think Bursovic has got to make him put it on the floor and then trust his defense and trust his help. Clark just buried it. Well, the layup is no good. Rabak can't get it to drop. Stimac thinks about handling it, but wants, and quite rightly wants, Michael Thompson to bring it. That's Bursovic getting a little bit too physical with Earl Clark. Bursovic back in Serbia after some time in the ACB in Spain. A little bit of football by Adin Rabak. Rabak knocks it out of bounds. And Michael Rowell gets another look at the sideline possession. Thompson. Thompson and Hatcher, that's a matchup to savor as this game develops. Gula goes down low to Clark. Goes to inside, nice pass, Stimac. Manufactured a finish. And Beşiktaş share the ball. Nice pass, Ajibasovic goes upstairs. Milukovic for the throwdown. Nice little pass. And the 2 meter 13 man does not disappoint. Gula will. Nice Stimac. Defense from Partizan really extended. Michael Roll. Lukovic comes up with a steal chance to run here. Hatcher looks. Robinson wants, doesn't get a look. Hatcher, long two is sweet. Partizan looking smooth here. Great rhythm offensively, and Hatcher looks totally in control. All about Partizan defense at the moment. Thompson off the high screen. Inside Stimac for two, gets the drop. Robinson will move it on. Lukovic will find Hatcher. Rabak goes inside. Lukovic one-on-one with Stimac. He's going to hold his ground. Lukovic did the right thing. He's okay there, he's Stimac, then he reaches. And Lukovic drives through that reach, which makes the call easy for the official. Hatcher will move it on. Vucevic. It's a Partizan pace game at the moment. Hatcher, guarded by Clark now. Hatcher, quick release on the three, is no good. Lukovic just couldn't get out the way. That's a lot of body to get out the way when you're 2 meters 13, as for a back. Almost kept it in. Has the feel of a big game. Two huge clubs. Thompson takes the ball screen from Stimac, who rolls, wants it in the post, gets it. Great rotation defensively. Stimac backs in, goes to the turnaround jump shot, doesn't get the drop. Robinson comes down with it. Robinson on the ball reversal. Will take the Berchevich screen, slices through, still handles. In the lane, Lukovic going up. Great work on the glass by the big man. Great work on the glass. Tough move by Robinson in traffic. There's no way Michael Roll, once he lost out on the opportunity to box out, that was always going to be a Uros Lukovic's opportunity to get to the glass. Bad mistake by Clark. No one on the glass, but Bursovic ends up just picking it up. Hatcher out top. Bursovic wants it, has the mismatch with Thompson. Help comes, nice pass. Nice pass. Avrabak gets the two. And at the moment, as soon as help comes, Partizan read it really well, find the open man cutting to the hoop, and they have the 9-6 lead. Earl Clark outside the three, guys, Michael Roll. Partizan are going to have to keep this level of defensive intensity the whole game. Roll inside for two, doesn't get the drop, and Hatcher will bring. Stops and pops the two. doesn't get the drop, and Clark will come down with a chance to run here for Thompson. He pushes, fires up the three, just buries it. No defensive transition at all. Thompson comes up open, knocks it down. Besiktas to get over. Trout 2, 11-9. Not sure what happened there. Let's just check. That was a technical foul. Just haven't got the info on who. The crowd are going to love this. So as Lukovic must have said an inappropriate thing, should we say? Strawberry in the game, moves it on. Thompson. Caraman getting it early. Thompson inside out. Strawberry short for three. Didn't scrape anything. And the crowd are living every play at the moment. Robinson is fouled on his way to the hoop. End line possession. The drive by Robinson. Thompson just had to get a little bit too much contact. Out of bounds is easy for Bercevic to get the two. Thompson in the half court. We'll move it on to DJ Strawberry. Takes the screen. Clark wants it in the block. Has it. Just got a space now. Clark feels the help. Turnaround jump shot. Doesn't get the drop. Rabak comes down with a rebound. They look long. Bercevic on in transition, inside, outside. Hatchett will spread the floor. Nice wrap. Robinson for the three is long. And DJ Strawberry will pull it in. Attacks it in transition in the lane for two. No good. Lukovic comes down with it and Hatcher will walk. The Besiktas are going to want a faster tempo than this. At the moment, Partizan controlling. Robinson, nice move for two. Went strong, took contact, finished the play. Frank Robinson gets the first two for the gate for him. Whistle on the play, Robinson picks up the personal. So Besiktas are staying with the size on the inside. Clark has it in the block. Attacks the middle. Quick first step. Gets the drop for two. Tough move. Oh, Clark. Well, he has the pedigree of a quality player. Graduate from Louisville. And then spent, six NBA teams used him over a period of time. Wide open. They move it around. Robinson deep in the corner for three is off. Clark pulls the rebound in, gives Thompson a chance to run. Early screen, Caraman dives, doesn't get, now he does. Quick hands, knocked it away. Hatcher. Knocked away again, great hands by Clark, he's quick. I think we're going to get a little footwork. And Velikovic. Velikovic, when he was younger, he's 30 now. It's talked about as a potential great. Now, he's struggled with injuries, but at the time at Real Madrid, injuries really did restrict his ability to really make the level he was going to. Thompson hits the three. And Besiktas, as you'd expect, not fazed by the pressure. 15-4 to Partizan, 1:30 to go in the first quarter. Marinkovic, number 9 in the game, doesn't move. Vlahovic looks to pass. Open for three on the buzzer is no good. Andrews couldn't get the drop. Clark on a pick and pop, attacks it with the left hand, going in the lane, is fouled on his way up. And Earl Clark, he's 2m9. He's got the skill set of a small forward. Makes the first chance for Besiktas to take the first lead of the night for them. Kalhodzic picks up the personal. And Clark ticks it over at Besiktas. They have the 16-15 advantage. It's that 1-2-1-1 trap. Hatcher trying to create a little space. Oh, the ball fake to the three. And they will stand there and they believe they're going to make every shot they take. Marinkovic knocks down the three and Partizan back in front. Karaman. Tough fadeaway jump shot. The ball's out of bounds and will belong to Partizan Belgrade. They will have 11 seconds to get the last shot of the quarter. Hatcher will look at his options here. One-on-one with Thompson. Oh, turned it over. They don't get a shot. Not the outcome they wanted, but at the end of the first period, Partizan have the lead. There's the confirmation, Partizan with the 18-16 advantage over Besiktas. It's going to be like that for the next three, nip and tuck. Well, here are the game stats. Besiktas 66% from the three-point line, 2 from 3. Partizan's taken twice as many threes. That's not a surprise. No offensive rebound for Besiktas at all. back live. Start of the second quarter. Partizan will have possession. Noise, just unbelievable. It's an atmosphere to behold this in the half court. Little whistle on the play. There's Vilakovic. Just gets Karaman in the air. Kovic out of bounds, thinks about the three, moves it on. Rozic sets the screen. Great hands. Thompson to the hoop. Great finish. Point of transition was instant. Besiktas get the steal and go. 8 points personal for Michael Thompson. If they're going to slow it down like this, they're going to have to make shots. Great work on the glass. But Vilakovic is going to go to the line. Thompson had no chance. He had to really box him out further out than that. Dovizko Vilakovic on the free throw line. Two from the line. Full court trap. Clark relieves the pressure. Handles. Oh, great job. And Karaman had his hands in his pockets. You've got to have your palms up. You've got to be able to catch. You can't catch with your hands down. Vilakovic. Baseline pass. Hits it back. Thinks about it. Puts it on the floor. Spins to the lane, nice five, wide open, three, it's good! Stefan Pol knocks down the three, great ball movement, Vilakovic just orchestrated. Clark, tough one off the glass, gets the drop. Great transition basketball the other way by Besiktas, moved it, had an advantage, attacked the basket, got the reward. Chance to make it a two-point game with the extra. Stefan Pol gets it into the half court. Nice find. Vilakovic moves it. Poor pass, but Ivana Malinkovic, you expected him to at least hold it. Thompson into the half court. Bar moves the ball and Weems announces himself with the three. Carl Weems had a relatively quiet game in Istanbul, but he's not having a quiet one here. Great move. Vilakovic gets the ring for two. Clark has it. Great ball movement. Wide open, Thompson for three, rims it, can't get it to drop. Mid-court foul as Carl Williams takes one for the team. Michael Roll comes back. Michael Thompson sits down. Thank you. penetration in the lane, nowhere to go. The defense just, the great thing about the defense is they didn't have to help, and they didn't. So everyone stayed at home, so there was no pass. But a big time effort to recover. There's Pot in the lane. Unfortunate foul on Williams. Michael Rowe looks like he's been charged with a holding foul for the ball. I thought there was some form of directive about fouls before the ball comes in. Marinkovic makes the first. It's the second. And Stimac coming back. Clark will sit. Michael Roll relieves the pressure. Kitas in the weave, going inside. Stimac with some space. Crowd just trying to ensure that Stimac knows where their allegiances lie tonight. Strawberry picks up his first two of the game. Got all the hallmarks of one of those late night European games that's going to go to the wire. Nikovic needs a pass, finds one. Close out was poor. As Andrić just read it and attacked the space. Throws good. Andrić completes the play. 3-point lead for Partizan. Carl Weems gets it off to Keenan Safar. He can't handle the pass. Court, Partizan. Love the way they're setting the tempo here. Pop, no penetration. Velikovic gets it back to Pop. Thinks about the three into the lane. Share the ball. Manikovic buries the three. Anja Manikovic, 8 points personal, two from three from beyond the arc. And Partizan have a 32-26 advantage. They are controlling tempo largely through the fact that their defense is solid. And then they come down the floor, they wait, they're patient, they create the open look. Very unhappy. Besiktas huddle. Coach Salička. Very unhappy with the closeouts, very unhappy with the open looks. There aren't many places in European basketball where you get the atmosphere, you get the knowledge, all in the same proportions as here. Tremendous atmosphere in the gym. Helped by the fact the Partizan have really set the tone of the game. Great ball movement, they look inside. Stinak doesn't get a touch. Michael Roll for three is off. Defensive rebound is Velikovic. Just pushes off the glass for two, doesn't get the drop. That was rolling back the years. Stinak gets it at the elbow, tries to back in against Velikovic in the lane, and one. Great thing about Stinak, he only knows one way to do things. It's 100%, it's active, it's aggressive. And Vladimir Stinak gets the two and will go back to the free throw line for the extra. On the free throw line. Every team should have a Vladimir Stinak. He just outworks his opponent every time. That ball will belong to Partizan. Show the matchup. Sag to the middle. Three is gone. Velikovic is literally rolling back the years. The 30-year-old. You can see why he was so thought of, so highly thought of. Such a disappointment when injuries curtail or restrict. Strawberry outside on the wrong end of a 6-point margin. Nice pass to Stinak. He gets the two. Strawberry gets the assist. Then Kovic again tries to back his man in. Turn around, jump shot. He's too big. For Weems, is just too big. 9 points personal. Thompson attacks it, wraps it, roll for three, got it. Well, if it becomes that type of game, I do believe Besiktas have more weapons than Partizan. But at the moment, Partizan trying to control the tempo. Strawberry picks up the first foul. And the second is good. Again, the extension on the defense. Partizan really trying to set the tone. Stop and pop. Clark doesn't get it to go. And Hatcher, as he has done. Every time he's on the floor, Velikovic thinks about the attack, turns it down, picks and pops. Velikovic out top, Hatcher needs a pass. Great find. Oh, they blew. This did not need to rush the shot. Andrić had a little bit more time than you'd have thought. Hatcher picks up the first foul of his night. Standing ovation as Velikovic sits. Lukovic back in. Snimac will sit. Strawberry off the height of the screen. They go pick and pop for Clark. He attacks the closeout. Far side of the ring is blocked. Juraj Lukovic just stayed with him enough. Hatcher attacks off the glass, is blocked. Clark on the attack there, but Lukovic is too long. An offensive foul on the out of bounds. Last 2.5 minutes of the first half. Fascinating first half. Partizan have led from minute one. Not able to get away though. Strawberry. Hatcher in the half court moves it on. Robinson restored to the floor. Hatcher, a little hesitation, ball's knocked away, Weems picks it up. 4-on-2 break, just got to pick the right pass. That might do, open three, got it! Reversal, confidence, get the open look. Strawberry knocks it down, Beşiktaş within three. Great transition basketball for the group leaders. Timeout, let's take a listen to both benches. That man in picture, Novicka Velikovic, really, really had an impact. After the timeout then, Partizan looking at the 1-2-2 trap. Great effort by Beşiktaş. At speed, Robbie kicks. And Robinson had to foul. Great execution. When you trap like that, you are going to give teams problems. Thompson will sit. DJ Strawberry on the free throw line. Strawberry has had a really poor time. Under 50% in the Basketball Champions League from the free throw line. Doesn't help his numbers after missing those two. 1:30 to go in the half. Fascinating half. Hatcher has it out top. Robinson wants it, doesn't get a look. Stedels for the three is off. Chance to run, and they're running. When Besiktas get going here, Strawberry attacks. Inside, outside, extra pass. Roll for three is off. Well, they took it off each other. Strawberry comes down with it. And Michael Roll has it. 5 seconds on the possession. Strawberry's got to put it up. Not going to get it away. And they get a 14-second reset, as fortunately for them, Marinkovic kicks it. Roll has it out top. We'll get the ball screen from Clark as Besiktas go a little smaller and quicker. Strawberry attacks it. Extra pass. Noah Weaves. Got it! This quicker lineup for Besiktas is really creating problems for Partizan. Last 30 seconds of the first. We're tied at 39. Hatcher has it again. Wraps it. Usvich, quick first step. Safak Edge picks up the personal. Rabak's going to check back in after the throws. 20.4 seconds left in the first half. Usvich gets the I'm playing at home roll. Back comes in. Uros Lukovic steps out. And Besiktas will take the timeout to make sure they're on the same page for the last play. They hope the last play of the first half. So 20.4 seconds left in the half. Besiktas trying to close the half out with the score. Neither team has a foul to give. So Thompson checks back in for the last 20 seconds of the first half. Partizan are going to switch everything, is what they're supposed to do against screen action. Well, there's a foul in the block. Rabak, he can't play from behind and reach.
Yeah.
So Clark, 80% from the free throw line this possible Champions League season, makes the first. And it goes 2 for 2. And Partizan will take the timeout. See if they can get what they want with 7.8 seconds left. Struggling to get it in. Hatcher has it. 5 seconds. Robinson, poor pass. Gave Robinson no time. Buries it though. The pass didn't help him. He didn't need any help. Robinson buries the three. And the thousands of fans are on their feet at halftime here in the Pinot Arena. And Partizan will go into the half. They lead it 44 to 41. Robinson nails the three. The pass just was so slow. But Robinson didn't need any help at all. Crowd loved it, Robinson loved it. That'll do it for the half, 44 to 41. Numbers impressive across the board, 50%, 50%. Besiktas 52 and 54. This is set up beautifully for the second half. Besiktas struggling on the glass. 6 offensive rebounds for Partizan. They have a big size advantage when they need it. With Partizan turning the ball over 8 times, they're not going to enjoy that. Well, Velikovic with 9 points. About everyone across the stat line is contributing. That's been a quality first half. Everything about this Basketball Champions League tie has quality written all over it. From minute one, with the noise from the crowd, Bursovic opened up with the three. And Partizan have pretty much led for most of that first half. A big 26-point second quarter for the home team. It's been matched by a 25-point second quarter for Besiktas. A 3-point game. Clark was a real thorn in the side of Partizan. Stimac did what Stimac normally does, which is really just do blue-collar work. Lukovic was active. Got to the glass well, rebounded well, leading rebounder in that first half. 6 boards for Lukovic. Well, Robinson at times doesn't see a lot of touches. Doesn't get a lot of touches, Robinson, but when he gets it in the right environment, really does go to work and obviously finish the half with the big three. Oh, Manavovic is always going to let the three-point shot go. Buried that one. The penetration and the kick by Velikovic was a sign of things to come, because Velikovic just took over when he had that period around the end of the first and beginning of the second. Did a great job at moving the basketball, great job at sharing it. Weems had impact off the bench. Besiktas have got this rotation where Weems will come in, play pretty much the same, share the minutes, but his impact off the bench is always instant. Strawberry came in with a lot of energy for Besiktas. DJ Strawberry really had a very, very good first half. Offensively, like this, but defensively, he was very good on the glass. Poised really nicely this. While the current top of the group, Besiktas, trail three at the half. Partizan desperate for the win, to really stay in touch with a qualification spot. Well, they've done half a job. Velikovic and Partizan will lead it at the half. Set it up nicely for the second. But Besiktas are not top of the group for any other reason than they are a quality team. They have a lot of confidence. We're going to take a short break as these highlights run out. Get a drink, relax, whatever you need to do, because this second half is going to be something special. We'll see you for the second half shortly. Well, welcome back inside the Pionier Arena in Belgrade. These fans are just ready for the second half. Great end to the first half for Partizan. Moments away then from the start of the second half. Partizan with a 4-4 record, trying to get himself back in contention for a qualification spot in the second round.
Come to the top, swing to Virtua, 5-4-3.
Besiktas, the current top of this group. The Group B leaders trail 3 at the half. Looking for an automatic place in the last 16 by winning the group. Otherwise, if they're not automatic, they are at the hands of a home and away playoff. Besiktas will have the first possession. Welcome back, everybody. Besiktas in the black. Trail 3. Just love the noise here. Love the feel. Williams moves it on to Strawberry. Again, this relatively quick lineup. Clark sets himself for 3. Is off. Now Lukovic comes down with a rebound. It's been a really efficient game. Percentages are very good across both teams. Osevic outside. Robinson gets it in the block. They try to force him baseline. The help comes. Defense. Thompson pushes. Clark is fouled as he went up. Great offensive. Great fast break. Great transition. In any language, Coach Zizic is not happy with Robinson. Weak move to the hoop. Clark mouths the first. When you come as a Partizan fan here, you are part of the game. This crowd is just trying to lift this team. Robinson comes top, takes the ball screen from Lukovic. This pass, wow, far side of the ring, finished by Rabak. Somehow manufactured an angle. Williams will get it to Thompson. They overload it, extra pass, Strawberry wide open. Is off, knocked away. Who's coming up? But Weems gets it alive, and Besiktas get a new full team. Strawberry again attacks the middle, going inside. Stimac hands up, finishes as well. 10 points personal for Vladimir Stimac. Robinson off the high screen. Rubak. Robinson, feet set, lines it up, lets the three go. Pops out, Stimac does a great job boxing out. Just a super job boxing out. It's not about how high you can jump, just does a great job getting his body in the right place, then hangs on. One-point game. Weems out top, we'll move it on. Thompson turns the corner, finds Clark on a pick and pop, attacks the middle, strong. is fouled on his way up. Hatcher just has to acknowledge it quickly. Didn't need a tech. Nice move by Clark, ripped it through and went. Robinson, great pass. Bercevic on the roll to the hoop for two. The pass just laid it out in front. 9 points personal for Bercevic. 1 point game. Well, Strawberry released him, was open. Stimac wants to reverse it. No pass. Thompson has it. Five on the shot. Strawberry in the corner for three. Got it. In rhythm, look beautiful, beautiful release. DJ Strawberry, 8 personal. Bercevic again on the roll, good help by Stimac to take that away. Hatcher for three, got it. Both teams are at a level now. Great execution offensively, the defense is forcing that. And people are just taking great shots and making great shots. We've got a whistle away from the ball. Line possession for Besiktas. They trail one. Strawberry off the screen for Stimac, attacks it. Stimac in the post. Matchup he might like. Inside, outside, three positions. Great second move. It gave him the baseline. He took the baseline. Milos Koprovica. This is second step. That little movement with the right leg to come all the way around. Great move. That gets the free throw to drop. We're tied at 51, 6:19 to go in the third. Hard show by Clark. They miss. Bercevic on the flash. Robinson baseline, he is going to draw contact from Weems. Great first step, ripped it through. The two-pointer is short for Bercevic. Besiktas, chance to open this out a little bit now. Thompson attacks the middle, steps back, plenty of time on the possession. Stimac gets a touch. Koprovica just can't understand this one. See hands. Very easy call for officials if people put the palms of their hands onto the offensive player, or in fact onto the defensive player. Seoglu checks in. Stimac to increase the Besiktas lead. Can't get the first. full court pressure from Besiktas, and Strawberry is going to be picking up the personal. Doesn't like the court, but Robinson squares up, has a look at what he has. Hatcher. Switch out top, will reposition the screen. Robinson buries the three. Out of the top draw, 54-53. Just over five to go in the third. Thompson stops and pops the three, is short. Big time rebound, but Vesaoglu, and one. Energy is what you need. You enter a basketball game, you need to give your team energy. But Vesaoglu just comes off the bench, crashes the glass, goes up strong, draws contact, gets it to drop, will go to the line. Robinson will sit, picks up the personal, that'll be his full foul. Vesaoglu completes the and one play. Hatcher will advance. Halfway through the third. Feels the double team. Marinkovic needs a pass. Hatcher gets back. Defense forces them down into under 10 before they start to run in the half court. Hatcher on the dribble. Wraps the pass. In traffic. Just about going to get it away. Great work by Clark to come up with it. That's effort. Thompson in transition. Stimac will reverse. Thompson stops and pops. His long defensive rebound by Marinkovic. And Hatcher will bring it. He's fouled in transition. Thompson takes one for the team. Salitska, I think, is a pretty contented coach at the moment. His team are right in this. They have the two-point lead with four to go in the third. But this is out the top draw. Efficient defensively. Both teams asking questions. Hatcher off the screen. Kovic gets in, finds Hatcher. Great little move by Hatcher to find space. Wide open in the corner. Buried it on the buzzer. Andres just stayed, was patient, was ready. Just knocked the three down. Partizan go back in front. Yet another lead change. Clark pulls up. Tough shot. Oh, Clark is just good. At the end of the day, we can talk however much we want about any aspect of the game, but Earl Clark is just a very, very good basketball player. And so is this man, Velikovic. Going against Stimac, going baseline. Steps back. Touch. So much touch. Tremendous step back. Lean back too. Vesaoglu will move it on. Clark finds Thompson. Stimac gets it on the baseline cut. Nice pass. Easy two for Strawberry, but the ball movement and the cut for Besiktas. This team know they're going to get it if they're open. Great attitude team, they share the ball, that's all about the coach. 2-3 zone. Well, make that a 1-2-2 zone. All matchup. Buried in the corner, back to backs. Malinovic gets it. And Partizan and Besiktas toe to toe. Clark wants it. Thompson wants to get it to him. Has to give it to Strawberry. Six on the shot. Goes inside. Stimac underneath. goes up with the left hand. Lukovic comes down and Hatcher is fouled in transition by Strawberry. Third foul for DJ Strawberry. Hatcher again has it outside. 12 on the possession. Penetrates in the lane, floats it, doesn't get it. That's a rebound knocked away by Thompson. Bercevic wants to foul, but that's a rebound from Stefan Bercevic. Going to work on the glass. 5 on the possession. End line ball. Nikolic has it. Takes the tough lean away, is fouled. Like to see it again. Has it. Wow. Very easy with slow motion. Can Kalaman in the game. Needs to put a shift in for the next 2 minutes, probably. Lovisa Velikovic makes the first. Michael Thompson picks up foul number 4. Michael Roll has not played yet in this second half. Two for two from the line. Partizan open it out to a 3-point game. Kalaman puts it on the floor, goes with the left hand, blows the layup. In fact, easier to score than miss. Soka did a great job on the glass, stayed with it. Soka on the free throw line. Makes the first. Two from two from the line. We've got a 1-point game, 1:38 in the third. There's the 1-2, 1-1 trap. Great rotation. Asuka's going to cut it off. Chance to trap again. They turn it down. Marikanovic, the baseline jump shot is off. Chance to run here. Karaman gets it. And Thompson needs it. Back edge moves it on, open for three is off. Offensive rebound. Vesayoglu is going to get a foul with a push, and they're going to walk the floor for 2 free throws. He's going to sit. He'll get this 106 and maybe a little bit at the start of the fourth, and that'll be it, probably. Marikovic makes the first. Only 1 for 2 from the line. Safakec gets it into the half court. Strawberry and Weems. Clark comes high. Weems step back with a two is no good. Erlikovic will advance it. Ah. Sloppy, mistiming, miscommunication, or just pressure. Either way, it's a turnover. Strawberry has to sit. Stimac will reverse it. Savak Edge and Michael Roll joins the action for the first time in the third. Great ball movement. The long two for Vasoglu. Sweet. Ties it at 64. Vasoglu's brought a lot in this third period. Besiktas showed the zone. They've got 7 seconds to get a shot away here. Oh, they turn it over. The option and the idea was fine. Just got to be patient then. Velikovic just couldn't get position. 4.1 seconds, plenty of time to get a shot. Tied at 64 apiece. Rowe has it, he's got to go up. Weems for the long three is no good. And how about this? Tied at the end of the third. Partizan and Besiktas are tied at 64. End of the third quarter. Well, here are the stats. Rebound-wise, Partizan still have the advantage. Besiktas really do share the ball. 17 assists. You've got to love that. Partizan, the 10 turnovers. Even though it's not a huge number, it's more than they've won, and it's 6 more than Besiktas. Here we go then, start of the fourth quarter. Partizan and Besiktas locked at 64 apiece. Crucial game for Partizan. Got to get the home win here. Baseline penetration. Help comes and comes quickly. Oh, what a move. Novica Velikovic saw Stimac, waiting for Stimac to go high and then just finished the play. Beautiful move. Back edge, nice pass. And Stimac with a great finish. Into the half court. Velikovic goes with a runner, doesn't get the drop. Stimac gets the stat. Savag Edge will come off the early screen, moves it on. Good roll. Stimac gets another touch, spills the double team. Edge wide open for three, is off. Defensive rebound and push. Roll's going to be charged with a foul because Weems was pretty much there. Yep. Second foul on Michael Roll. Yet to get going in the game at all. Headline possession for Partizan. Hatcher. Ah, oh, Vinakovic. It's just quality. The same way you said Earl Clark, he's just a good basketball player. So is Vilakovic. Out the top draw. Roll. Has it. Needs somewhere to go. Stimac. And they're going to call Roll for the push. Amazing noise in the gym. 8:16 to go. 2-point lead for Partizan. Open for three, is short. Great work on the glass. Who's coming up with that? Great work by Edge. Phenomenal atmosphere. Full reversal. Edge goes down low, great effort. This guy comes back after injury, 30 years old now. Diving around like it's his first year as a pro. He knows how important this game is, great defensive effort. Hatcher plays a little bit of football. Timeout, Partizan, a 68-66 lead. Let's see if we can even hear either coach.
I told you, make sure up. I told you, make sure up, make sure up. What I said?
Make sure.
Okay, make sure. Okay, don't make switch, switch. Like good, make sure. Also you. Don't play it fast. Stay on the game. Focus.
Let's go.
Hey, we're right there. Every game's ancient.
We're right there.
Roll and pick and roll. Attack. Is it clear? Listen. Here. Watch now. Watch roll. They will do this. Okay?
Back after the timeout. End line possession for Besiktas. 14 second reset. Well, Edge wide open, they missed him, his roll. Straight back inside. Oh, great rotation. No options down the floor, they're gonna get into the half court. Tries to find a little space. Vinakovic is off for three. Defensive rebound. Asservu gives it up. Edge has a chance to run. I don't think either team is going to look to run. Let's have the breakaway. His Stimac roll goes inside. Clark on the quick release is no good. Got a whistle on the play.
Yeah.
hopes it's in the game for Partizan. They wrap it. Akovic inside, kicks it. Akovic charge, no good. Offensive rebound, but Akovic now goes to the middle, draws contact while he's on the dribble. Second foul for Earl Clark. Again, palm of the hand on the offensive player. Well, a lot of fouls being called at the moment. Both teams. Well, Beşiktaş in the penalty. Partizan have not fouled at all in this fourth quarter. On the free throw line. Makes it a 3-point game. That goes 2-2. 4-point game. Checks back in, Stimek sits out. Beşiktaş small on the floor, but quick on the floor. Roll out top. Clark gives him the screen. He'll pop. There he'll drive. Weems. Strowy steps back for three. So Oglu can't get it away. Got a bit messy. And Hatcher just comes down hard with it. Hatcher thinks about the three. Draws contact. And so Oglu. It's a little suck it into the foul. And Hatcher will go to the free throw line. Six-point game, Partizan opening out. This has been a game of small runs, should we say. Thompson back into the game for Beşiktaş. We run this weave as well as anyone runs, and as I'm saying that, Roll turns it over. What a crowd. What an atmosphere. Partizan 72-66. They have the 4-point lead. 5:40 to go. Andlich. Sjogic going up. Second step. They're going to go travel, I think. Milikovic. It looked different. Whether it was a travel or not, I don't know. Let's have a look. 1, 2, 3. There you go. Referee is right again. Is short. Clark's on the glass. He's fouled on the way back up. And line possession for Beşiktaş. Wings has it. We'll find Roll. There's a lot of scoring potential on this Besiktas lineup at the moment. Roll, nowhere to go, needs a pass. Clark with three on the clock, has to take the long two, short. And why wouldn't it be Velikovic who comes down with it? Absolutely everywhere. Wide open in the corner is long. Great effort. Velikovic comes up with it, he kicks it out, they'll recycle. Hatcher takes the three, makes the three! Partizan open it out to a 9-point lead. Every single member of the crowd on their feet except that group behind the bench right there. Besiktas backs against the wall. Timeout Besiktas, let's take a listen. Partizan still have fouls to give. This is the Hatcher. Okay, I will shoot it. Nothing but string. Pressure up the floor by Partizan. 9-point game. Besiktas have to start eating into this lead right now. Stimac outside will hand off. Weems with a lot of options out of this. Strawberry off the glass for two. Doesn't get the drop. But Partizan come down with it. Bursic moves it on. Hatcher. Versus couldn't get the hook to go. Well, for as pretty as it looks, apart from the tough run and layup, Besiktas struggling to get a shot they want at the moment. 3:43 to go in the game. Partizan. They believe they got one hand on the win here. Long, long time to go. And don't forget, Besiktas have been in this situation before. They've found a way to win. Strawberry tries to turn the corner. Off the glass for two. Doesn't get the drop. Ball's knocked away. And Clark for three. Doesn't get it to drop. Great effort on the glass as Andrich came down with a defensive rebound for Partizan. Hatcher. Velikovic. Got it for three. We got a double-digit lead for the first time in the game. 3 minutes to go and Partizan turn the screw. Weems has it knocked away. Thompson. Weems, release on the three, buries it. They're not dead yet. 9-point game. Still over 2:40 to go. Bursovic has it out top. Hatcher finally. Velikovic, who's been phenomenal. Hatcher, wide open for the three. Got it! Rakovica. Buries it, back out to a double-digit lead, 81-69. Thompson attacks it, draws contact. Partizan only just commit their fourth foul. Velikovic has 20 points. He chips in with 5 boards, an assist, a steal. He's been shooting 7 from 9. Unbelievable performance at the top draw. Thompson with a floater is short. You see Tess look like the bean on a long road trip. Hatcher almost throws it away. Hatcher floats it, gets the drop. It's a 14-point game. They lost by 15 in Istanbul. To the inside, nice pass, inside, outside. The three is gone, is off. They just can't put together more than any run at all. Kovic feels the contact, will go to the free throw line. Chance to give him his team a 16-point lead. And if Besiktas start to lose games, that might be important. Oh, I've called it the other way, my mistake. Mladen Kovic, let's take a look what they've called here. Well, oh, there's the three. Over a minute to go. Weems has it. The Selgren gets the 2. 9 points personal. Good second half. Last minute. Hatcher. And one. Bercevic with a little hook. Gets into double digits and has one to come. A back to the wall game for Partizan, and they have responded. Hatcher sits. Velikovic sits. Hatcher played just over 30 and a half minutes here. 14 points personal. 7 assists, 5 boards. He's 4 from 9 from the field. Under a lot of pressure. Only 1 turnover on the whole night. Karadžić comes back. 15-point game for Partizan. Thompson is off with a 3. And Partizan have the lead by 15. And they'll try and just run this out. There's a 5-second, 6-second differential between game and shot clock. Ah, 24 violations to finish. Besiktas will take the timeout because Coach Saliska knows if he can get the win by less, the loss by less than the win he had at home, it's just a little bit of insurance as thorough by the coach.
Stay, all stay.
last 4.2 seconds. Besiktas trying to make sure that if there is a head-to-head or there is a tie here, they want to give themselves as much of an opportunity. Insurance. Thompson will come back for the ball. Basayoglu deep in the corner for three. It's off. And Weems can't put the put back. But Partizan Belgrade have got a huge win in Group E. A huge win that will take them up the table into a qualification for a playoff spot. Still a lot of weeks to go. But Partizan are taking a huge step towards giving themselves the chance to qualify for the next round. There it is. Partizan have an 86-71 win over Besiktas. Here are the stats. And Besiktas fell away in the fourth quarter. 51 and 52% respectively, 90% from the free throw line. They out-rebounded Besiktas. 20 assists. You've got to love playing on a team with 20 assists. The 13 turnovers is a negative. They won't enjoy 13 turnovers. But they really took care of the ball in the fourth quarter. No turnovers in the fourth. Kovic had 20 points personal. Clark had 17 and 7. 7 assists for Hatcher. The singing starts. The celebration starts. Partizan are on a roll here. Big win. Huge win. Only the second loss for Besiktas. Kovic, towards the end of his career, is where he wants to be, at home, leading a team and trying to make Partizan back at the top of the European tree. What a great night in Belgrade. An amazing start as Sprebrak came up with that. Hatcher was just superb. 7 assists, 10 points. Stimac coming home to Serbia, did a nice job. And in the third quarter in particular, this game was tight, it was level. It was any team could take the game. But the level of performance by Besiktas in that fourth quarter was just phenomenal. 0 turnovers in the fourth. They kept Besiktas, one of the best offensive teams in the Basketball Champions League, to 7 points. 22-7 they win the fourth quarter. And they really did need the win and played like they needed the win. Tremendous performance by Partizan. Clark 17 and 7 on the night. Can't ask for much more. Kovic was just different class. Mitja Velikovic, 20 points, he had a rating of 21. Just a phenomenal performance. Didn't miss a free throw. 2 from 3 from the 3-point line, 5 from 6 from two. 23 and a half minutes to collect his points. 23 and a half minutes where he just led by example. I'll have to check. I do not think there's been a quarter of basketball in the Basketball Champions League this year where Besiktas have not got to double digits. Partizan defense just wore them down. and Hatcher just came up with play after play and decision after decision in that fourth quarter that managed and led Partizan over the winning line. Big, big win for Partizan. They'll go to 5-4 in the group, put themselves in a qualification place. That was a great night in Belgrade. That's what basketball in Belgrade is all about. Partizan getting the win. For now, what a way to finish game day 9. We'll see you next week for more action from the Basketball Champions League.